And thanks. Now, to see the magnitude of the blizzard, you almost need to get up in the air. And that's what I did today. Took a helicopter tour to see where progress is being made and where trouble still remains. The blanket of snow will linger for days, but the skies are now clear and the dig out is in full force.
We went up in the air to get a bird's eye view to see how Green Country looks after 14 inches of snow. As you might imagine, a lot of the roads are still snowpacked, but people are getting out and about today. The problem is you got to look out for a lot of the traffic that stalled out during the storm, and that's creating a major problem for some people.
One place in particular where we saw a lot of problems was on 169 exiting onto I-244. Several trucks were stalled out on that on-ramp.
We also found trouble at the Will Rogers Turnpike in Claremore. Some cars were stuck in the snow, and that backed up traffic. It's going to be a long afternoon for these drivers. Then we headed south and west towards the Creek Turnpike, where there are signs of progress.
The good news is the Creek Turnpike looking much better today. Moving over to Highway 169 is still a slow go and is pretty snow-packed.
We also flew over the Hard Rock Casino. It's hard to see, but if you look closely, you can see the damage where the roof caved in. Getting back to the roads, it's those side roads and the neighborhood streets where you can find real trouble. You can almost forget about some of them. And finally, we checked on the Arkansas River. It's rare to see so much ice in the river, but water is flowing.